Hi everyone, my name is Maria Height, and my major is a part of the Medical School Early Acceptance Program, which is a partnership between MTSU and Meharry Medical College in Nashville. So I had 3 years of undergraduate study at MTSU before moving to Meharry and becoming a first-year medical student. My ultimate goal is to become a physician and specifically care for medically underserved communities. I've lived in Middle Tennessee for almost my entire life, and my mother actually went to MTSU where she earned her bachelor's and master's degree in biology. So I'd actually heard about MTSU from a relatively young age. And then as a high school student, I was able to go to MTSU as a dual enrollment student. And there I actually was able to make it on campus, interact with students, interact with professors, and I really fell in love with the environment at MTSU. I also learned about all the opportunities that MTSU has, including study abroad, research, and particularly their honors college interested me. I felt like it was important to be a part of a community that loved learning and was passionate about exploring things both inside and outside the classroom. I also knew by the time I got to high school, I pretty much knew that I wanted to become a physician. And so I heard about the Medical School Early Acceptance Program that was just starting up. They had never done it before. And I felt like all the stars kind of aligned and sort of pushing me towards MTSU. And just from the experiences that I had from the Honors College, from the medical school program there, I knew that MTSU was the place for me. One of my favorite parts about being a science major, other than learning about science, because science is awesome, is that you have opportunities for hands-on learning with almost every class, whether it's looking at something under the microscope in a lab or conducting research experiments with a professor. These opportunities allow need to see how the things we're learning in class can be applied in real life situations. And one of the things that I've learned is that you're not always going to get a straight answer. Sometimes you may not get any answer at all, especially in terms of like research experiences. And so this has really helped me see the bigger picture of science and about the component of being a problem solver and a critical thinker, and that, you know, going into something not always having an idea what the answer will be and being okay with that, and being able to continue to push through even when things get hard. And so I feel like the sciences really teach critical thinking and they teach perseverance. My favorite part about MTSU is all the opportunities it gives its students. Coming to college, I knew I wanted to make the most out of my experience, and I've been able to do that and so much more than I could have imagined while at MTSU. I've been able to join student organizations, complete an internship, conduct research, go to state and national conferences. And through all these experiences, I've been able to meet amazing people, develop leadership and communication skills, and get that extra experience that you can't get from just being inside a classroom or looking inside a textbook. And so it's been really important for me to have these opportunities for me to grow as not only a student, but also a person.